Just get in there.
With no flotation device.
Yeah, even if the water's cold whatsoever. In the first few minutes, it'll get warm.
This is all very familiar, but at the same time, unfamiliar because it's a different format from what I've been used to.
That's the fun of it all.
It is.
All right, and of course, for our audience, as you may have noticed, one of our anchors isn't here, but he is not slacking off. Ron Cruz is actually in the hospital as his family welcomed Juan Lucas Cruz to the world. The new dad is on the line. Ron, good morning. Congratulations.
Hello, good morning, and thank you very much. I'm sorry I couldn't be there for the big welcome for our newest member, but I did, as you mentioned, did some welcoming of my own last Friday night for Juan Lucas. Oh, yeah, we
there you
pictures.
Go. We're seeing pictures, courtesy of your Facebook updates. That's why you're surprised, because I'm sure the sound of your voice.
My wife says, Michelle says, he looks like me. So you be the judge if he does look like me.
No, he's cute.
No, no, we'll take Michelle's word for it.
He's cute, so he does look like me.
I'll wait for the dorky smile. Like the one in the picture.
He looks like
now
Pierre.
Now that looks like you.
There you go. About to sneeze.
Okay, I'm just going to be gone for a couple of days to take care of things here in the hospital and, of course, in the house. Boyet Sison is taking care of the show. Good morning, Mr. Sison.
Good morning, new Daddy Cruz.
Are you getting any sleep, Ron?
Sorry?
Are you getting any sleep?
Not so much, because the baby has been roomed in since last night, and he's been crying a lot, always wanting to be with his mom all the time. So mommy takes care of the baby, daddy takes care of mommy for the meantime.
Well, Ron, this is already the second son, actually.
Yes. Right, second, because I believe there is a problem with the... people with the last name of Cruz, and I want to, you know, do my share in adding more Cruzes to the world. Yeah.
But what's so different, or what's so special about this second child of yours?
Oh, it was not as easy for us to have this baby because Michelle, my wife, had to take some medicines for her to carry this baby all throughout her term. So this is a $1 million baby for us, so to speak. But also, the doctors told us that when Juan Lucas was about to come out, the cord, the umbilical cord, was wrapped around him twice. So it was kind of difficult for him to come out, but he was able to survive, thank God.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's good.
Yeah, so he's a miracle baby for us. He's our lucky charm. So when he's about maybe 6 years old, I'm going to ask him to pick out numbers for the lotto.
And, there you go.
Six numbers. He is really going to be a lucky charm.
Thank you, Ron. Out of curiosity, are you the sort of dad who would be a hands-on dad? Are you going to help change the nappy? Are you going to breastfeed?
Yes, I did actually last night. But when it's wee-wee, it's me. When it's other than wee-wee, it's mama.
All right.
But I was carrying him around a while ago while his mom was taking a shower. I was carrying him around the room and singing a lullaby for him.
Nice, of course. I can imagine that tone.
PJ would know that. Yes. I do that to him once in a while.
Yes, thank you.
Yes, and I've seen it.
All right, Ron. We'll let you be. We'll let you be to take care of mommy and to take care of Juan Lucas. And, of course, congratulations also to Joaquin Boy, the proud kuya.
Thank you. Thank you.
And
thank you.
I just love the downstream under your name. Ron Cruz, new dad.
Congratulations.
That's who you are.
Juan Carlos is Juan Lucas is dad.
Juan Lucas is dad.
Juan Lucas is dad.
Ron
congratulations,
Cruz.
Ron.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Ron. Best of Michelle
you guys
as well.
And by the way, there's your Makini picture.
What is that?
Just for Pahabol.
The garden in the Lamasu.
Yeah, that's the Makstimi pose.
Makstimi, Makdreamy?
Yeah, because he was wearing the you know, the scrub
looks
suit.
Looks like a print ad for a really... Well, I won't go in it.
All right.
I'll see you guys soon.
All right,
bye.
Have a good day,
Ron.
Take care, buddy.
Bye.
All right. Okay, dokie. There's Juan Cruz, new dad.
Wow. I wonder what nickname he'll be giving his son, because Juan Lucas is quite a mouthful.
Yeah,
I think probably Lucas, maybe. Yeah, Luke? That would be a really cute
JL.
Name,
JL.
Whatever.
Or it could be
it's
Luke.
Their choice.
I'm your father.
All right, and
is he a Star Wars?